This is Rory with her foster mom, Marge. And Rory is an approximately 1 year young Westie Chihuahua mix. She was pulled from a high kill shelter in Texas. And we have her in foster care in Batavia, Illinois with Marge. Marge, tell us about Aurora, or Rory as we call her. What is she like?
Rory is very affectionate, very playful, loves her toys, can chew the stuffing out of anything, but gets along well with children, loves my grandkids, loves men.
Pretty much does well with everybody, huh?
Yeah, good lap dog. I think she would be good for anybody of any age. Doesn't get along well with older dog.
Because she's so active and she tries to engage them in play.
She's a puppy.
Yep, she sure is. And I think we talked about the fact that whoever adopts her really needs to be committed to obedience training, because she does need training. Although, like you say, when you see her here, she's loves to get on a lap and cuddle.
Right.
If you had to pick an ideal type of home for her, I know, talk a little bit about the fact that somebody really needs to be home at least a portion of the day.
I would say somebody who's got a, you know, good chunk of time to spend with her would be good. Or somebody who's in and out. You know, who doesn't leave her alone for long periods of time, because she needs the companionship.
Sure, you know? As do most dogs. And would you like to see her with another dog?
Yeah, I think she'd be fine. Somebody to play with.
Right, probably a younger dog that she could run after and interact with. Hey, how is she doing on her potty training? When we first got her, I know she was not potty trained. How's she doing?
Like I was telling you, she's about 99% there. If she gets excited when she sees you, she might piddle a little, but I think that's only excitement.
Yep, and that's probably just needs a little bit of fine-tuning.
She'll go all night and do nothing, even though I have papers on the floor sometimes. If I do, you know, like I said, she'll go on the papers, so she is paper-trained.
Well, that's good. Okay. Well, you know, let's put her down for a second and see. We have Vinny here, who is an older Shih Tzu. Let's see if she... Hi, Rory. Hi, how are you? Hey, Vinny. And as you can see, Rory is very, very affectionate. All she wants to do is be picked up. And if given a chance, she would chase after Vinny. Who prefers not to be irritated by her.
She wants my attention.
Yep. I think she would be probably fine as an only dog, but I think she could do very well with another younger dog as well. Thank you, Marge, and thank you, Aurora, and thank you, Vinny, for putting up with Rory.